This guy and his friends were too lazy to walk to their classes, so they contacted the innovators at Stanford who had created a motorized electric couch that can be controlled with a joystick and reach a maximum speed of a banana.